Jamie, made your home debut on Saturday in front of the home fans. How was that for you?
Yeah, it was. I was glad to get on the pitch. Obviously, I've waited. Well, I haven't played for a year, just over a year and a half. So it was good. It was good to be out there. Good to be in the mix again and have a little run out on the home turf.
Nearly grabbed yourself a goal as well, shortly after you came on.
Yeah, rolled back the years there. So it was good. Like I say, it was good to get out there. And first time playing on this 3-4G, whatever it is. So it was good. I enjoyed it.
You've had three appearances off the bench so far.
Yeah.
What's your feeling of the league been like? I know you played away at Bala in that mud bath.
Yeah. But people have asked me that, and it's hard to really say after the three games that we've had, because Abba was a bad pitch, Bala was awful. And then obviously it's a league below, so probably TNS will be the first proper chance of seeing the league.
And judging by what you've seen of sort of the ground at Newtown and the squad so far, do you believe you can sort of creep up and maybe challenge in that top three?
Yeah. I was very surprised, even from the first session, that the setup's brilliant. Obviously, there's no games called off with the way the pitch is, and the lads have done brilliant. And from training one day a week to where we are now, it's brilliant.
And you were saying when you first came in, when you did your first interview, it was your fitness that you were looking to improve. When can the fans expect sort of a fully fit Jamie Tolley firing and ready to go?
Well, obviously training one day a week doesn't help with that, but I'm doing various bits at home, and hopefully once I start playing football, it's all about the timing and getting your brain switched on. So I believe it was Roy Keane said 6 games it takes to get back to your full fitness. So hopefully around that time, yeah.
And you mentioned in there 6 games, you're going to be trying to push yourself in for a possible starting place to get that match fitness up?
Yeah, obviously you only get that match sharpness with playing games, so, and every footballer wants to play games, but obviously with me and the manager have chats and we'll see what happens.
And as you said, we've got TNS on Saturday in the league. Doesn't come much tougher than that. I'm sure you're looking forward to that test.
Yeah. It's the lads have all been talking about how good they are, and obviously they're full time, so they're an advantage straight away. But hopefully we can go and give a good account of ourselves and hopefully turn them over.